So how excited are you about Saturday?
Honestly, I'm very excited, man. Just the opportunity. Like I said, I was on the, which everyone knows, I was on the Super Bowl team. So it's really like me repeating the whole process over again, just getting the feel to be on a championship squad. So
what have you, excited
about this opportunity.
Right. What have you told the guys about being in that experience?
Honestly, I ain't tell nobody anything about being the experience because it's just like when people ask about it, I express it, but I just don't open up and just say, yeah, I just talk about the Super Bowl experience.
Now, were you on the practice squad for that game, Pook?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I was on the practice squad.
How much fun has this opportunity been for you?
I ain't gonna lie, it's been a long road, but the opportunity is starting to present itself. And I'm just starting to get my feet wet, playing football. Honestly, I didn't play football in about 3 years, like in a real game. I didn't play in like 3 years. So me just finally getting my feet back under me, I mean, I feel great.
Now, Saturday night, you're going to return kicks, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And they're going to try to get you involved in the offense too, right?
Yes, sir. Correct.
How excited are you about a chance to make a big play?
Oh, a big play. I feel like that's who I am. I'm a big play person. Like I said before, it's just like when an opportunity presents itself, I'm going to take full advantage of the opportunity and go from there.
Did DC reach out to you? How did you hook up with them?
Yes, sir. Actually, it was a whole draft process. It was a draft process. So they drafted me in like the seventh round. I don't even know. They drafted me in one of them rounds. And I took a straight on bullet with them. I got released, went to St. Louis. I played for St. Louis about 2 weeks, 3 weeks. Got released from over there. Came home. I was just working out. Not really. I wasn't really in my brain. I just was just trying to figure out what's next, honestly. Just trying to figure out what's next. So me just kept working out. And they actually called me back. DC actually called me back and was basically like, they want me back. Because it was never, I was released on some, like, because I felt I should have been playing. And they didn't agree with how I felt, honestly. So, but now they kind of figuring out, now they see what I've been trying to tell them. So everything going in a positive direction.
When did they call you back, Book? When was that?
They called me back. Actually, it was week 10. It was week 10, week nine or 10. It was going into the playoffs. Like, going into the playoffs, that's when they called me back. Like, and you know, my postseasons be the best season.
You know, I was going back and looking at video the other day, and I still remember that 2-point run against Acadiana.
Yeah.
Was that still the best one ever?
I feel like, yes, sir, it is. I feel like it is the best play that I made in my life, honestly, because it was just like in crunch moments, in crunch time, and they put the ball in my hand. Like, that's all I could have asked for.
Still with me?
Yeah, I'm here. You can hear me?
Yep, I got you. Did it take you long to get acclimated into the offense again?
No, sir. It was honestly, the offense, it was so, I ain't gonna say easy, but by me just being in the NFL offense and just no like receiver now, mm-hmm. it kind of just happened easily mm-hmm. by me not receiver now. So, mm-hmm. but when I came back, not to mention when I came back, they switched my position. They switched my position to back to running back. So as I was playing running back, that's common sense. Honestly, running back is just common sense. And I just thank you for the opportunity, honestly.
Mm-hmm. So are you hopeful to be in an NFL camp soon, Pook? Or do you think that's going to happen again?
I think that's going to happen for sure. Just off the returns I did put on tape from the time he played, I'm one of the best returners in the league in 3 games. So that says a lot. I'm at like 500 yards in like 3 games. So that says a lot.
So you feel confident that you're going to be invited to a camp, huh? You still with me?
You with me, Mr. Ed?
I'm with you, buddy. Yes, sir. So you feel confident you're going to be invited to a camp, huh?
Yes, sir. I'm 100% confident.
Mm-hmm. So tell me how crazy the last 3 years have been.
Honestly, the last 3 years it's been a rough 3 years. Just off the strength, I knew the type of player I am, the type of person I am on and off the field. And by me not just doing everything, like doing what I love, it just was bringing me down. But I kept a positive attitude, kept a positive mindset, just kept bringing up because I knew who I am. And like I said before, whenever the opportunity come, I'm going to take full advantage of it. And basically, that's basically what I've done, honestly.